A controversial fake photo of the Pope kissing an Egyptian imam has been withdrawn by Benetton. The Vatican objected to the image as part of the clothing company's unhate campaign. Other fabricated photos will remain as part of what Benetton calls a project to foster tolerance and global love.